also think that Marco Rubio is somebody who stayed up on that stage, flew a little bit under the radar, as everyone did in this nearly three-hour debate. But still, when he had the chance to stand out, he really did. Now, on the flip side,